Hello, assalamualaikum guys, and welcome back for more Gintama Rumble. So I'm telling you guys in advance that my place right now is raining, and also I have a nephew, and she's very loud. So just telling you guys what to expect. But anyway, let's do this. Let's get this game on. Alright, Baragaki. Let's do this. Check it out. Alright.
名門佐々木家の子息、佐々木鉄之助を預かることになった新選組。鉄之助は素行が悪く、定職にもつかない落ちこぼれ、いわゆる悪ガキだった。各所をたらい回しにされ、最終的に落ち着いたのが新選組だったという。名門の手前、無下にも扱えず、
土方が故障として鉄之助の面倒を見ることになる。だが鉄之助は止めるものがいないのをいいことに傍若無人な振る舞いを続ける。おい鉄、お前いつまでこんなことを続けるつもりなんだ。これ以上新選組の足を引っ張るようなら俺はてめえを切らなきゃならねえ。
だったら切ればいい。
どうせ俺は兄貴みてえにはなれねえ。佐々木家にもここにもどこにも入れねえ。俺は生まれついての落ちこぼれなんだよ。だったら俺は俺のやり方で好きなように生きて、好きなように死んでやる。やけになった鉄之助は通りがかった銀時に難癖をつけるが、返り討ちにされる。そこに飛び込んできたのは見回り組局長佐々木伊三郎だった。見回り組は名門のエリートのみで構成された警察組織。伊三郎は鉄之助の兄で、鉄之助を新選組に送り込んだ張本人でもあった。確か新選組には
指導に背いた者に腹を切らせる局中法度なる掟があるとか。佐々木家に遠慮はいりません。切っていいですよ、それ。佐々木家の名を汚すだけの劣等遺伝子はこの世に必要ありませんよ。心配はいりません。アドレス帳から妾の子はもうとっくに削除してありますから。
悪いな。 ついでに俺のアドレスも削除しといたぜ。こっちのに入った優等生のアドレスもな、あいにく俺のフォルダの区分はバラガキしかねえんだ。その夜、鉄之助はなぜ
土方が自分をかばったのかわからないと近藤に打ち明ける。バラガキって知ってるか、鉄。 近づき触れれば棘が刺さるような手の付けられない暴れん坊、俺の田舎じゃそんなどうしようもない悪タレをバラガキって言うんだ。あいつのことさ、バラガキの年。あいつはな、お前ら悪ガキどもが震え上がるほどのとんでもねえバラガキだったんだよ。土方も 鉄之助と同じ妾の子だった。母親を亡くし路頭に迷う土方を世話したのが腹違いの兄為五郎だった。 土方は為五郎だけによく懐き父のように慕っていたという。だがある日暴漢から土方をかばった為五郎は盲目になってしまう。逆上した土方は暴漢を刺し、その結果家族に疎まれてしまった。それから土方はバラガキと呼ばれ、 兄の元にも顔を出さなくなった。土方が鉄之助をかばったのは、はみ出し者の気持ちがわかるからだと近藤は言う。だがな、鉄、あいつは道からはみ出し、茨の中に身を落として傷つき、ボロボロになっても、その歩みを止めはしなかったぞ。 家から捨てられておめえがどうするかなんて俺は知らねえ。てめえの道はてめえで選べばいい。だが居場所が欲しいなら、誰かに認められたいなら、その足だけは止めるなよ。いつだって茨をゆくバラガキであれ。 それから鉄之助は心を入れ替え、職務に励むようになる。自分は強くなる。だから土方も兄から逃げないでくれという鉄之助。翌日、土方は為五郎宛ての手紙を鉄之助に託す。しかし鉄之助は過激派浪士集団 チェケラ島に捕らえられてしまう。そこにはイサブローに雇われ、チェケラ島の潜入捜査をする銀時の姿もあった。
You know, there's a lot of things I need to break down this arc because Shinsengumi just introduced in this game. It was in the anime, they were already introduced. Yeah. In the early episodes, I mean before it even reached 50 episodes, they were already introduced. So Shinsengumi, they were based on the real historic figures. Like if you look at the history, the Shinsengumi police force does exist in the history, so they were based on that. And you know, if in this arc, I think we will be playing with using Hijikata Toshiro. So if you guys are a fan of Hijikata Toshiro, you might like for this arc. But you know, in Gintama, a lot of fans really like Hijikata Toshiro. Like, I understand that. I mean, I do. I do like him, just maybe not the same level as them. So if I were to explain, so there's three level of like the natural, the neutral, which means they were in the middle path, and the other one and the last one is dislike. So I guess you can say I'm in the middle, I'm the neutral part. I like him, but not too much. So, but anyway, I guess I will continue later on. So, let's do this.
Sate, hajimeru zo.
Gokurou sama desu. Otagai taihen desu ne. Anna deki sokonai no tame ni konna tokoro ni kari dasareru koto ni naru to wa.
お前知ってたのか、あいつと上位浪士の連中との繋がりを。以前鉄之助は身分を隠してチェケラ島に出入りしていたことがあった。チェケラ島は鉄之助を人質に、新選組と見回り組双方を潰そうと目論む。だがイサブローは取引に応じず、 鉄之助ごと上位浪士を殲滅しようとする。鉄之助が死ねば新選組は
その席を追わざるを得ない。邪魔な弟ごと新選組を排除しようというのが伊三郎の企みであった。激高し刀を抜こうとする土方。
私の首を持っていくというのならば首が一つ足りませんよ。
抜いてみろ。次はぶち抜く。
一触即発の事態に陥る新選組と見回り組。にじり寄る見回り組の前に土方が立ちはだかった。
俺たちは茨切り開いてでもここを行く。茨切り開いてでもここを帰る。あいつとバラガキどもと一緒にな。その覚悟のねえやつは何人たりとも通さねえ。この茨たやすく通れると思うな。
なるほど。あなたたちが私たちを引き止め連中の注意を引きつけている間に裏から忍び込んだ別動隊が鉄之助を救い出す、そういうわけですか。だが別動隊ならこちらも向かわせました。皆さんのお役に立つと良いのですが。
これで互いを消せる大義名分ができたと土方は伊三郎を挑発する。
残念でしたね、土方さん。私の目的は愚帝の首でも新選組の首でもありません。事件の迅速な解決です。このような茶番に付き合う時間も人間も持ち合わせておりません。つまりたった一人のバラガキをさっさと片付ければそれで済む話なんですよ。
そう来なくちゃよ。存外温室育ちのてめえも野生ってもんは忘れちゃいねえらしいな、バラガキ。
おまわりさんに逆らったらどうなるか、とくと思い知らせてあげましょう、クソガキ。
Finally, we can play with Hijikata Toshiro. Okay, I'm sorry guys, you can hear some drilling. Maybe my father have something to do. Just three? You gotta be kidding me. Achievements. Clear the stage within 12 minutes. Activated awakening mode. Defeat Sasaki Saburo with the number. No, I really don't like calling the Japanese name using with changing their what do you call it by changing their names. I mean like so in English in the Western format. Their name will be the first name and then their family name. So let's say Chris Evans, but for Japanese they will their family names first and then their first name. That's just like this. It was supposed to be Hijikata Toshiro. Hijikata is the family name, Toshiro is his name. Oh, and you know, oh wait a moment, you know, I should have done this while ago by using this one. I should have changed this the voice system as a tribute to Hijikata Toshiro. But anyway, I think I have told you guys about this that Hijikata Toshiro they use what you call it voice actor is the same as Zoro from One Piece. So yeah, if you're a One Piece fan, you probably recognize the voice. Okay, wait. Do this. He's got ins. Costumes, silver ops. Oh my god, sorry guys about the sound. I kinda wish there were more. Let me use Katsura. Maybe him. Gintoki. I want to talk about something earlier, but I can't seem to remember. Maybe I'll remember when I play this game. When I play this. But so, let's commence the battle. A vicious attacker who excels in breaking through enemy ranks. Ooh, enemies are easily caught up in his attacks, useful in dealing waves of damage during rumbles. Despite both health and defense being below average, this aggressive fighter possesses high attack power. Oh yeah, now I remember. No, just now the cutscene where Hijigata was about to attack Sasaki. There was a woman behind him, or a girl. I think her age is 17 or 18, something like that. In white clothes, so he was about to attack, to sneak attack Hijikata. But then another guy stopped her by stabbing her scabbard or her sheath. So you know, in that particular, there was a dialogue where Sogo, the guy's name is Sogo, where he said, "I'll stop your," and then there's a sensor, and then your, and then he said your. So even to this day, I'm still struggling to find out what the heck is he talking about. I might have an idea, but I don't think it has ever been confirmed what did he say. But my guess is that he talks about something dirty. Oops.
どうしました?待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちまったな。待たせちま
He's locking on me. He's lock. He's targeting me. But obviously he's targeting me. Oh yeah, I got him. Wait. Clear the station. 12 minutes. Okay, I got it. Oh my god. Uh oh. What's he doing? Oh my god, how did he get me? I got him. It's in the palm of my hands. Another one. Oh yeah, I got him.
どうやらあなたのようなタイプは完全に息の根を止めねば死ぬまで絡みついてくるようですね。そこをどきなさい、バラガキ。 避けねばし、避けてもし、弾丸に刃、どちらでも好きな方を選びなさい。
こんな…てめえは…そうして飾られてんのがお似合いだぜ。汚ねえバラよ。ここにはてめえらの咲く花畑なんてねえよ。
本当に呆れた人ですね、土方さん。事件の収束よりも市民の安全が大事だとでも？いいえ、あなたは市場を優先しただけだ。あなたが救いたがっているのは我が愚弟などではない、土方家のかわいそうな愚弟だ。我々に課せられた使命は罪を注ぐことではない、罪を裁くことです。罪を恐れるあなたに人を裁くことはできない。罪人を裁くには罪人以上の咎を負う覚悟が必要なんですよ。私たちには誰も救うことなどできはしません。己さえも救う権利はありはしない。歯車はただ回るだけです。もう止まりませんよ。
No. Let me again apologize that I'm so sorry for this for this particular video. There's a lot of, what do you call it, a setback, like my nephew's loud voice, the raining and all of that. So let's just continue. You know, just earlier, Hijikata was where Hijikata, Hijikata on front Isaburo, that particular cutscene, now I remember it was called as CGI cutscene. I really like the fact that they decided to include more and more the CGI cutscene. So I'm a little bit I was wondering why they didn't use the same thing for the for Yoshiwara in Flames. I think when Gintoki is fighting Hosen, that particular scene before he finishes Hosen, that could have been, yeah, that's a very good scene to do as a CGI one. Oh my god, I'm so sorry guys. Very loud here. Oh, let's do this. Tish. Oops, let's do this awakening rumble. Wanna see. Who is he slicing at? He's slicing at the wall rather than the people. Oh yeah, now I remember. You know, the Shinsengumi in this anime, Shinsengumi has the Shinigami has this what do you call this? It's a law. So in English they were translated as the Shinsengumi Code, but if it was the Japanese term, they will use the Kyokucho Hatto. So it's basically a law for the Shinsengumi. And you know, the funny thing about the this law is most of them are only for like let's say the benefit for that is only for Hijikata. He is the one who made the law, but all the benefit mostly goes to him. It's really funny. You know, I think I have said it before that Hijikata Toshiro has a smoking addicted, but he's also addicted to mayonnaise. Yeah, that's right. He's addicted to mayonnaise. He really like it. Like, if there's any food, if he is eating any kind of food, he will always include mayonnaise. it's really weird to say things. To have seen that, you know, a lot of characters in Gintama always have their own I call this obsession. So that's like Hijikata. He's obsessed with he's very addicted to mayonnaise. And for Gintoki, he's a really sweet. He says he has a sweet tooth, meaning that he really likes to eat sweet, or specifically parfait. So parfait is almost like almost like ice cream, but I don't know how it will really look like. And also what was the other thing that he really likes? What is the other thing that he's really obsessed? So Gintoki has a sweet tooth and also I don't remember what was it now. Really like sweet tooth. I don't remember what was it just now. What was Intoki's obsession? He has a sweet tooth and also I don't remember what was the obsession was. What was he obsessed with? As I have said earlier, a lot of characters in Gintama really has their own obsession or addiction. Oh, you know, the funny thing about Gintoki's and Hijikata's relationship is that they really seem like they really like to bicker against themselves, but somehow when they were fighting together or working together, they just synchronized very well. I don't want to talk about this, just disgusting. I was about to say to mention something about Gintoki and Hikata's relationship. Somehow it got disgusting, so I don't want to talk about it. Come on. Take all camps. Alright. You know, maybe I shouldn't have wasted more time down here. Now I only have 1 minute left. Oh my god. Alright, now I finally arrived. Well, what was I was trying to remember what was Gintoki's obsession other than the sweet tooth. Oh. I really don't remember. I think it was only the sweet tooth. Oh, as I said, he really likes all the sweets. He really likes sweets, so in particular, oh my god. Specifically the perfect, and also perfect, and also strawberry milk.
ですか。結構ですよ。 元よりメールもろくに返さないメルトモなら、アドレス帳に残すつもりはありませんから。んなこったろうとは思ったぜ。なあ、待てよ。俺は何も新選組に使おうってんじゃねえよ。生来ポリコートは気が合わねえ。黒にも白にも混ざるつもりはねえ。来いよ。 鬼の副長、まずはてめえからだ。この上位獅子白夜叉の首取れるもんなら取ってみやがれ。佐々木よ、どうやらてめえとんでもねえ野郎を歯車に巻き込んじまったようだな。 この天下のバラガキはてめえらの手に負えねえ。ガキ一人に踊らされた野郎が抜かしやがる。そのへっぴり腰でやれんのか。暴れやすいように、いっそ人質ぶった切ってやってもいいんだぜ。やれよ。今更ガキの一人や二人やったところで変わるかよ。許しを請うつもりも、 許してもらえるとも思っちゃいねえよ。そんな身で罪を裁くつもりもさらさらねえ。だが罪は裁けなくても、罪を注ぐことができなくとも、俺たちにしかできねえこともあんだろ。てめえと同じ過ちを犯さねえよ。止めてやることはできる。過ちを受け止め、 前に進むすべを教えてやることはできる。俺はどっかの物分かりのいい野郎のように誰も救えねえなんて諦めるつもりはねえ。悪ガキが悪ガキ見捨てたら死命だろうが、それでもやるってんならやれよ悪ガキ。
本当にやるやつがあるか。てめえがやれっつったんだろうが。違う。よくここまでこらえたな。もう我慢はいらねえ。大暴れしてやれ、ボラガキども。
Let's go, let's do this. I don't see any Gintoki. Was he supposed to be my ally? Yes, please. Oh my god, there's just a lot of people. Oh my god. I need to take care of those bazooka guys. Matasemasa. Where's the bazooka, guys? I can't see them. Oops. No, when I try to look to search for the for this game chapters, so it looks like they only seem to cover up the enemy up from the Benizakura arc until only battle on Rakuyo arc. So you know, in the anime and manga, after the battle on Rakuyo arc, it will be the Silver Soul arc. So basically, it's the final arc, and also you can say almost the final plot for the story of the Gintama. So I'm kind of bummed out to see that they didn't cover up the Silver Soul arc, because I really like that. Yeah, I really like that. What do you call it? Arc. You can say it's my favorite, real favorite. Maybe after, I don't remember. Wait, I don't know how to rank them. Basically, it's very good. It's a very good arc. And it is the final one, so of course it will be great. Not to mention, Gintama the Final, the movie. It is in the Silver Soul arc, so no, maybe in the future they will make a, oh my god, I hope they will make, what do you call it, they will make future DLC where they will cover up all of the Silver Soul arc from the beginning of the arc until the Gintama, until the final. Yeah, I really can't wait to see how they will do it. I think it will be bombastic, amazing, awesome, all of that. Oh my god, these guys are just keep on coming. Arrow down. Finally. Yamazaki Sagaru.
Yamazaki Teme.
Next. Pachi Ops.
Bakuen ni magire. Tsugitsugi to mimawari gumi o katte iku. 土方と銀時。老師たちは混乱に乗じて逃げ出そうとするが、逃げ場はなかった。外で待機していた見回り組本体は応援要請を受けてビル内になだれ込む。しかし中には 捕縛された老子と新選組の服を着せられた見回り組の大使のみ。見回り組に変装し脱出した土方たちは外に残った伊三郎を取り囲む。土方たちは見回り組になりすまし騙し討ちと同士討ちを誘発させたのだった。近藤は伊三郎に今回の件は互いに不問に処し手を引くよう提案する。
いかがでしょうか局長。
老子たちを捕獲してきなさい。結構です。人質はくれてやりましょう。事件はもう解決しました。
英断心より感謝いたしますよ局長。
いいえ、これからもお互い江戸の治安を守る者として頑張っていきましょう。
ええ、せいぜいエリートの足を引っ張らないよう気をつけますよ。
ご謙遜を。あなたたちは立派なエリートですよ。悪ガキのエリートだ。
こうして事件は無事収束を迎えたのだった。夜が明けてビルの瓦礫に座る伊三郎の前に高杉晋助が現れる。江戸を守る見回り組でありながら上位志士の高杉と手を組んでいた伊三郎。
私たちがこの瓦礫の海を更地に変えるとき、水を失った魚がどうあがくか楽しみですね。
さあやるか。
銀時と鉄之助は土方の兄為五郎の墓参りに行こうとしていた。鉄之助が書いた為五郎宛ての手紙を墓前に届けるためである。
副長は自分のために兄貴に手紙を書いてくれました。だから今度は自分が。
為五郎の墓には先客がいた。為五郎の妻である。話を聞くと土方は毎月手紙を墓前に備えていたという。生前も手紙のやり取りをしており、為五郎はそれを楽しみにしていた。その手紙は無口で頑固な兄弟の仲を表しているようだった。白紙の手紙でも家族であればそれだけで十分だったのだろうか。
結局また届けられなかったな。これでいいのか。
いいんです。あんな手紙見せられたら自分の手紙なんて渡せませんから。副長は兄上殿は確かにつながっていた。それだけ聞けたら自分は十分っすから。
ダメだ、やっぱ何も浮かばね
え。ドネーションスクルスン、オーイエーオーイエー、another one of my favorite arcSo I guess that's it for this video. I mean, it's very long. I mean, basically for this video, it covers entirely for the Baragaki arc. Let's see the side stories. You know, I'm really bummed out to see that there's no side story for Yoshiwara in Flames. I mean, this the Benizakura side story.Kabuki chose for the Evas arc and also Baragaki, but there's no between these two, there's no Yoshiwara in Flames, I call that Yoshiwara in Flames side story. But I think that's it for this video, so hope you guys liked it, get it. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Assalamualaikum. It's been a pleasure.